All right, everybody. I'm going to try a new method here. We'll see how well this works. Starting balance, 2,000. See if we can get up this to 10,000. I'll show you how this works. Basically, we'll do 24. And then we're going to stop it once it hits 200. And then we're just going to stop and go on the bets until we can get to the next green. So this is how we're going to do this. So we're just going to hit it. Just like so. Then we'll go 24. And then we'll go again. All right, and then we're going to do 25. Again. I'll go 26. And then we'll go 27. I'm going to go back 27. All right, now we're going to go 28. And we'll go 28 again. All right, do 28 again. All right, 29. All right, now we're going to go 30. And now we can up our cap to 300. All right, now we'll go 31. Now we'll go 33. Now we'll go 34. All right, 35. All right, then we'll go 36. I'll do 36 again. Now we'll go 37. All right, I'm going to do 38. All right, 38 again. All right, now we're going to go 40. 42. I'll go 44. Again. All right, we'll stop right there. Then we're going to go 48. Again. All right, stop right there. We'll go 55. And then our cap is 500 right now. All right, now we're going to hit 59. All right, now we're going to go up to 61, and our cap now is at 600. All right, 62. All right, now we'll go 64. And 65. All right, 69. All right, 69 again. All right, so now we can let go until we hit 700. All right, so now we're going to stop here, and then we'll go 73. All right, we'll stop there, reset, we'll go 75. Now we can cap it at 800. Now we'll start at 80. All right, you go 81. All right, now we'll go 82. All right, 84. We'll go 85. All right, 88. Now we'll stop back there, and we'll go 92. And our cap, of course, will be a 900. Well, that's bound to happen every now and again. So now we're back down. So now we'll go 62. I did have it at 10K. Should have stopped it there, but I tried to go one step further. At 64. All right, so 30 minutes in, I did have it up to 10K, as you saw. I tried to go one step further with it, lost half, but it's okay. Because if you look overall, even in the half hour with that loss, it's still 5,000. Still made 5,000 burst. So, I mean, it's basically, let's say, 5,000. So, $13.92 in 30 minutes. It's still, that's not bad with starting with a 2,000 burst. So, we're going to keep going. Like I said, we'll stop when we hit 10,000. So, we'll hit 75. Oh, 84. I'm going to go 86. All right, 88. Eighty-nine. All right, now we're at 9,000, so we'll go 90, cap at 900. And now as we're itching close to that, there's also another method we can use too that's very close to this. We'll put another stopping condition. We'll also stop as soon as we hit 100 profit, and then we'll reset. So it works like this. Just like that. We'll go one more. There we go. Now we'll go 92. And then we'll stop right there. We'll hit 93. Then we go 94. And 95. 96. I'm going to go 97. There we go, 10K. So 36 minutes roughly, and I made it back. Yeah, as you saw right there. So basically, we have it here, 10K, $27.96. So basically, you can make roughly $56 an hour just using this method. Starting at 2K up to 10K, it's really not that bad. So that concludes this here, and I'll be doing another one later, showing you how fast we can go from 10K to 20K. So good luck, guys, and as you can see, you only have to start with 2K on this one. So I hope you guys like this video, and make a lot of burst.